Guys, in this quick tutorial, I'm going to show you how to recover the accidentally deleted programs or applications on your Windows 10 or 11 devices. Guys, this is super easy. Before jumping to the tutorial, I request you to subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. This is how you can support me. So if you are accidentally deleted any programs or applications, we can recover it with the system restore points. Go to the Windows search bar and search for control panel. Open the control panel under best match results. Go to the category and select as large icons. Then you will find recovery option. Click on that. Next you will find three options: create a recovery drive, open system restore, and configure system restore. So if you are taking the system restore for the first time, you can select the third option. In my case, I want to recover the lost programs or applications. So to do that, open the system restore. A pop-up window will appear like this: system restore files and settings. Click on the next. Okay, now you will find the list of available points to restore. Select the latest one and hit next. Select the drive and hit finish. That's it. You will find the lost programs on your system. In some cases, you will not find the system restore points like this. For future, I will recommend you to create the restore points. To do that, again open the control panel, click on the recovery, there select configure system restore, select the system drive, in the most cases local disk C, go to the create. You can rename it as anything. Let me rename this with the date 27th January 25th. Create. So this is how you can create the restore points, and it will help you to recover the deleted programs and applications. So that's it guys. This was the quick and simple tutorial for you on how to recover the deleted programs or applications on your Windows 10 and 11 devices. If you found this video helpful, please consider subscribing to our channel and hit the bell icon. Well, I will meet in the next video. Till then, bye-bye.